This week kicked off with our closing ceremony for Wish Week. Please enjoy these highlights.
Thank you. to go to Harry Potter World in Universal Studios. And Maya's wish was to go to the Bippity Boppity Boutique at Disney. Let's give it up for Maya and JT.
Let's go! Come on! Get to the other side! Come on! Let's see you, Pebble, to the wall! Keep on the way! Let's go!
Congratulations to Cherry Valley for raising $403.25. Next, we have Rockridge Elementary for raising $775.36. Next, we have Blackstone for raising $1,707.33. All right, next, we have Carlos' school, Larkspur. They raised $1,867. In third place, we have Castle Rock Elementary raising $2,871.07. In second place, we have Sage Canyon raising $2,807.25. And in first place, the feeder school that raised $6,340 is Mesa Middle School.
Thank you guys, from the seniors, sophomores, freshmen, everybody at Douglas County, everybody at Midwich. This has been amazing. There's hope in the world when you see people like you. You have built this amazing family and you made my son and other kids wish for more hope that you guys have brought. So thank you very much. My heart, and all of that. Thank you.
I'm Carlos's mom. I didn't get to meet a lot of you earlier. The day before the opening ceremonies, I donated a kidney, as some of you heard. right now there's about 100,000 people who are on a wait list to get a kidney. And that wait list can be kind of long, and a lot of people end up on dialysis, and we didn't want that for Carlos. So there's also this thing called the National Kidney, Exchange. And if you give a kidney to someone who needs a kidney, to someone else, you can do like a three-way swap. And that's what we did. So that way Carlos will never have to go on dialysis for his kidney disease, and he'll get a kidney this year when he needs it without having to be on that wait list. So. To be the spokesperson, what this involved. I am so humbled by the high school kids, to Mr. Allen and all the teachers, to the community sponsors, and everyone else who has played a role in making this come true for Fish. Breaking this $83,000 record is truly amazing. I'm so proud of this community.
So, strangely, other than Wish Week ending, it was really a mild week. There were a few things going on that were, you know, kind of setting up for some things that are going to happen in the future, but I don't know how interesting the setup process would be. There is an activity coming up with Super Carlin Brothers that I am pretty involved with, and so we spent some time setting that up, and then we're kind of hitting crunch week with the TSA, the Technology Student Association, but you know, the setup for that isn't all that interesting either. So thanks for dropping in. I hope you enjoyed the Wish Week assembly footage, but I don't have a whole lot else to share, so see ya.